What's up, YouTube? Today I'm gonna be doing a food challenge. I have been seriously lacking on my cooking, meal prep, taking stuff to work. Ever since I became a wage slave, ever since I started working at Amazon, I have had no time to bring anything. I'm literally rushing. I have 3 hours to myself. I work 10 hours a day, 4 days a week. But that is okay. I have a long weekend to meal prep and plan. So for tonight's dinner, I'm gonna be making whatever my friend Chris tells me to. He is an amazing chef. I'm gonna put his Instagram here somewhere. Hopefully I'll figure that out and I'm not just presenting nothing. But it is a shame that man does not have more followers. So please go give him a like. His food is bomb. So I've asked him what to make. He has told me Vietnamese spring rolls, which I thought were summer rolls, but apparently they can be spring rolls too. He wants me to make the shrimp one with a peanut butter sauce, which sounds really good. I looked up a couple videos, I'm gonna try it. But first, we're gonna need shrimp. I need to pick up some groceries from Sam Club anyway. It's gonna be curbside, and then I'll run and grab some shrimp. Pro tip, never go to the grocery store hungry. Don't drop your food either. So anyway, alright, let's appropriate some culture. Let's make some spring rolls. Check me out with that nice transition. Now, as you can see, this is where it all goes wrong. This is where the fail comes in. Now, instead of just cutting this out and pretending like everything went well, I'm gonna show you that it all went wrong. See how it looked like it wasn't supposed to do that? This is very much so my everybody's so creative moment. Things started falling apart significantly. I did not drain this. I did not dry it, I did not press it, I just took it right out the box and just flopped it right on there. Rule number two if you want to have a bad cooking video, don't just get a nice clean bowl so you can have a nice aesthetic clean video. Nah, just use the same bowl you used to baste the tofu in, why not? And you know what, if you're triggered by the fact that I'm about to put milk in this, you might want to turn away. Well, friends, we lived, we loved, and we laughed, and it all went wrong. But at least I didn't give up, and I ended up having one spring roll. I'd say that's the win if you ask me.